Hi Saviors, GH here. Today we're going to answer the top 5 most frequently asked question in Tree of Savior. Yes, it's the most googled question for TOS. This is for new players and beginners alike. So without further ado, here is the most frequently asked question in Tree of Savior. Let's do this! We're gonna start this with the first one I saw, and it's how to reset skill points. Now, there are a few. First that comes into mind is using reset, and you can get a skill reset potion in a variety of way, like getting it in the Wings of Bybora NPC. You're gonna need 20 pieces of Wings of Bybora coin, which can be obtained by checking your attendance reward check daily in here. Another way to get a skill reset potion is on the exchange shop in the main city. Here in this location, you're gonna need medals to be able to buy one. And if you need more information about medals, there's a link in the description on how to get them. Go check it out. Next way is of course the cash shop. It also offers skill reset potions. Last thing that I could think of is events. Most of the time, they offer reset in events, so take part on them if you want reset potions and goodies. Those are some of the ways to get skill reset potions, but it's not the only way to reset skills. Like I said, there are events that you just talk to the rebalancing NPC and they will reset your skill points. And most of the time, that includes your classes and stats. You could also change classes and that will reset the skill points, although you will have to go back to your preferred class and it will consume 2000 class points. It's a way, but it's not recommended though. Second most frequently asked question is how to change class. To be able to change class, you need to select this icon over here called Advanced Info. You just need to select this button over here and then select your preferred class. Now, you can't just change class. You're gonna need class points. This one over here, and changing a class requires class points. And to get class points, you just need to do endgame content, more specifically level dungeon, doing raids like Velkofer, Ski Eclipse, and then fishing, login daily, participating in uphill defense, and daily quest. There's also class change vouchers, which instantly gives you class points, and you get them in the Wings of Bybora NPC for 20 pieces of daily coin. The medal exchange shop also offers class change vouchers of different amounts. You can find the medal exchange shop here in Klaipeda in this location. Another way to get class change voucher is the cash shop, the TP shop. Events are also a good way to get class change voucher, but sometimes they don't give it, so it's a hit or miss. Okay, I think that should answer that. Next frequently asked question is how to get arts. Now, to get arts, you just need to approach the class 3 master of the class that can use the art you want to get. For example, if you want to get arts for Blossom Bladers, just approach the swordsman master and select Craft Mystic Tome. Then look for the art, the one you want, and then put 2 Mystic Tome and 5 Goddess Blessed Gem and hit craft. Now, that will give you the Mystic Encyclopedia that contains the art you want. And it will require attribute points to equip the art. The amount differs depending on the art you want. That should fix the arts question. If you have any more, just ask in the comments. Next frequently asked question is how to delete a team. Which is, to be honest, really? People ask this a lot? Anyway, to be able to delete a team, you must first delete all your characters and you need to remove all equipment to be able to delete a character. And then, when all characters are gone, just look for the team info button over here and a delete team will appear over there. It only appears when you don't have characters on your team, so make sure to delete all your characters. Last most frequently asked question is how to get medals. If what this means is the medal exchange shop medals, you can get it by going to this location in the main city and clicking on exchange shop and exchange items for medals. And as the option suggests, you can get medals by exchanging items. So what items? It usually is fashion items labeled as can be exchanged for medals like this. But there are also consumables that can be exchanged for medals like this ones. If you want more on how to get medals, there's a link in the description, so check it out. And that's it, guys. That's the most frequently asked question in Tree of Xavier. Don't ask. I received this so many times. Anyway, if this is helpful, give us a like. Share to help us fight the YouTube algorithm. And then subscribe to be part of the Gaming Hardcore family. And as always, this is Gaming Hardcore. See you.